The language that I use with my work, it's geometric shapes, rhythm and color, and some elements of my culture, Mexican cultures. I think it's almost like dancing when you get to the wall and start using this material. Hello, my name is Daniel Anguilu, and I'm an artist here in Houston, Texas. I've been painting murals in the city of Houston for a long time, and I painted it illegally for a very long time, and then as time went by, I began to paint with permission. I mix a lot of different colors, and then I show up to the wall, and then I just start doing large shapes using the roller, and then after that, just looking at it and looking at it and looking at it until something starts to make sense to me. The type of work that I do, it's more free. It's more about composition and the way that you use color and the way that you use materials. There's not that many rules except that you create your own rules. Besides doing art, I'm a train driver. And I enjoy being able to have a professional life with artwork. There's a connection with my art and driving the train. Being able to talk to people about their daily lives and maybe something will come to me. But also, I just look to see what colors that people are wearing or the style that people have. You know, some of those patterns and shapes that I use in my work come from that. It's really nice to be able to be in like a front seat, checking out how the city is expanding and learning what's coming to the city. You have to look around where you're placing this art form. I really try to be as conscious as possible that I don't want this to be like a marketing campaign that says, look at me. More like it kind of belongs where I'm placing this painting. I'm proud of being a working class person. Artists struggle with that a lot. And I just decided that I wasn't going to struggle with it. And as long as I'm happy and my life is working the way that I like, then I don't think about working and art. The whole thing is one. The past few years I've been working with several national and international companies, New Era, Adidas, Pepsi, and there's been several other ones that I work with. I still have my work, but they can take a little bit of it and apply it to their needs, and then we build a relationship from there. I think it's just an evolution of how people start seeing your work. I moved to Houston when I was 14 years old from Mexico City, and I fell in love with it. Graffiti really allowed me to feel comfortable being a Houstonian, but also Mexican. I believe that art is important because it reflects how we communicate. That interaction of how to build a relationship by using someone else's property as a canvas. You know, I find that empowering for the artist and for the community.